everyone, I'm Shiza and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today I'm going to show you a jute rope basket. So make sure to watch till end. Without any time waste, let's do something. So first of all, we need toothpick, jute rope and cardboard box. And we need to cut the cardboard of 1 cm with scissor or cutter. And insert the toothpick like this. And do like this with jute rope. And stick the lace with glue gun. Take a cardboard piece and roll up the jute rope. and stick the handle. And stick flower or anything for decoration. And it's ready. You can also use for makeup or jewelry basket. So this is my today's video. I hope you all enjoy this video. If you did enjoy this video, so please like, share and subscribe to my channel. I will meet you soon in a new video. Till then, bye bye.